अमरहितां पादैकमयीम् अनन्यपरतन्त्रां नवरसरुचिरां निर्मितिं माददति भारती कवेर्जयति. विल् हाव् टु लुक् एट् अ कपल् आफ़् अलङ्कारस् टुडे. विल् स्टार्ट् वित् आक्षेपालङ्कारः. निषेधो वक्तुमिष्टस्य यो विशेष अविदित्सया वक्ष्यमाण उक्तविषयः स आक्षेपः द्विधा मतः. So Akshepa is of two types. Akshepa is mainly the meaning itself is Nishedha. Vaktum Ishtasya Nishedha. Yaha Vishesha Abhiditsaya. Vishesha Abhiditsaya. In order to say something very particular or something very unique, a different thing, Vaktum Ishtasya, you may stop yourself before saying anything and you may suppress the words that you are trying to say. सो वक्तुम् इष्टस्य निषेधः, यत् वयं वक्तुम् इच्छामः तस्य निषेधः वयमेव कुर्मः चेत् किमर्थं विशेष अभिदित्सया, अन्य विशेषकारण उक्तये एवं निषेधः क्रियते. देन् इट् इस् काल्ड् दट् इस् द फस्ट् टैप् आफ् आक्षेपालङ्कारः. द सेकेण्ड् टैप् इस् वक्ष्यमाण उक्तविषयः, सारि वक्ष्यमाण उक्तविषयः च. दि अदर् केन् बि वक्ष्यमाणविषयस्य निषेधः और् उक्तविषयस्य निषेधः. दट् इस् द टु टैप्स् आफ् आक्षेपालङ्कारः. विवक्षितस्य प्राकरणिकत्वात् अनुपसर्जनीकार्यस्य अशक्यवक्तव्यत्वम् अतिप्रसिद्धत्वं वा विशेषणं विशेषं वक्तुं निषेधः. निषेध इव यः स वक्ष्यमाणविषयः उक्तविषयः च इति द्विधा आक्षेपः. सो द वृत्ति फोर् दिस् कारिका इस् विवक्षितस्य प्राकरणिकत्वात् एनिथिङ्ग् दट् ए पर्सन् विशेस् टु से इट् विल् बि इट् विल् बिकम् मोर् क्लियर् वित् दि एक्साम्पल्स्. वी केन् गो बेक् टु दिस् वृत्ति आल्सो लेटर्. सो अनुपसर्जनीकार्यस्य, उपसर्जनीकार्यं मीन्स् अनुपसर्जनीकार्यं सम्थिङ्ग् दट् केनाट् बि इग्नोर्ड् एट् आल्. See, if you don't want to say, you should not even start about it. But you are starting, let me tell you, no, let me not tell you. Let whatever happen, let it happen. That is Akshepalankara. Anupasarjani karyasa, it is something that cannot be ignored. Ashakya vaktavyam, it is something that has to be said also. Adi prasiddhatvamva, or if it is something very popular or it is known, I don't need to open my mouth and say about these things. What can I say about the Mahima? I don't need to say much about some person. In a gathering, generally people will say, he is not a new person for me to introduce to all of you. I don't need to introduce you, yet I introduce. Or something like that you start, no? Something like that. So what to say more of this person? You all know about him. We give such expressions when we are introducing a person in a gathering, right? So something like that. So atiprasiddhatvam vishesham vaktum nishedaha. So you directly say nishedha, that is, I am not going to say, or nishedha eva, or it is as if you are stopping that, but yet you have already conveyed through those words. Sa vakshyamana vishayaha, either the nishedha can be of something that is going to be said or something that has already been said. Ukta vishayaha cha iti dvidha akshepaha. Kramena udaharanam, the first example is vakshyamana vishayaha, the second one is ukta vishayaha. Ehi kimapi kasya api krite nishkripa bhanami alamathava avicharita karyarambhakarini mriyatam na bhanishyami. A sakhi is coming to the nayaka and telling about the nayika's viraha avastha. She's saying, "Eh, nishkripa, yehi." So she wants him to come to that lady and try to remove her viraha and not, nishkripa, you don't have any kripa. Are, come here, you're a cruel one. No, it's like an address in kopam. So, "Eh, nishkripa, yehi, come here. कस्यापि कृते किमपि भणामि अलम् अथवा न भणिष्यामि." सो कस्यापि कृते, फार् समबडि ऐ वाण्ट् टु टेल् यू, फार् द सेक् आफ् समवन् एल्स्, कस्याः अपि कृते, फार् द सेक् आफ् समवन् एल्स्, ऐ हाव् समथिङ्ग् टु टेल् यू, विच् इस् शी वाण्ट्स् टु टेल् समथिङ्ग् अबौट् फार् द सेक् आफ् द नायिका. दिस् सखी वाण्ट्स् टु कन्वे समथिङ्ग् टु दिस् नायिका. सो शी स्टार्ट्स् आफ् बै सेयिङ्ग्, ऐ हाव् समथिङ्ग् टु टेल् यू अबौट् समवन्. अलम अथवा न बणिष्यामि, अदरवाइज इनफ ऑफ दिस, लेट मी नॉट से ऑल दीज थिंग्स. सी शी शी इज यू नो दट गर्ल अविचारित कार्य आरंभकारिणी सा म्रियता, लेट हर डाई. Why should I say anything to you? Because she said, Nishkripa, you don't have any kripa, any grace towards her. You will not show your kripa towards her. You don't have compassion. I want to tell you about something about someone else. Or why should I say? Let me not say. Athava na banishyami. Iti nishedaha tatra. Anukta vishayaha, right? So the vakshyamana vishayaha. I want to say something which is vakshyamanam. Tasya nishedaha kriyate na banishyami iti. And then she adds saying, what is the avicharita karya? She does not think about the consequences. And she has started a work, arambha karini sa naika mriyatam. See, she did not think about the consequences when she fell in love with you. And now she is so much in viraham, she has taken an inconsiderate step that it is like Manmatha's last avastha, marana avastha, and she may die. Let her die if she wants. Why should I tell you something? You are nishkrita. So this is akshepa alankaram, one type of akshepa alankaram. The second type is ukta vishayam. After saying everything, she says, why should I say anymore? Why should I say this? Or what is the purpose of saying all of these things? Then ukta vishayasya nishedaha ayam. Jyotsna Moktikadama Chandana Rasa. Jyotsna Moktikadama Chandana Rasaha Shitamshu Kantadravaha Karpuram Kadali Mrinala Valayani Ambojini Pallavaha Antarmanasam Aha Twaya. That Antarmanasam Astwaya is a word. So you have to split it as Antarmanasam Aha Twaya Prabhavata तस्याः स्फुलिंग उत्कर व्यापाराय भवन्ति हन्त किमनेन उक्तेन न ब्रूमहे. ज्योत्स्ना मुक्तादा मौक्तिकदाम. सो शी इन इन हर माइंड यू आर द ओनली पर्सन. सो नायिका सखी अगेन कम्स टू द नायिका एंड टॉक्स अबाउट द नायिका अवस्था. ही सेज त्वया प्रभवता अंतर्मानसं त्वया प्रभवता. When you are Prabhu in her mind, Antarmanasam in her Hridayam, you are effectively, you have occupied her mind completely. When you have occupied her mind completely, Etat Sarvam, whatever object that I have said earlier, which are all cooling effect, which is supposed to give cooling effect, that cooling effect object is like Tasyaha Sphulinga Utkara Vyaparaya Bhavanti. Hanta. No, aha is kopam. Aha is kope twaya prabhavata antarmanasam. See, you are occupying her mind. With kopam, she's saying, cha cha. Then, yo, ahanta, while talking about her mind, she says, tasyaha spulinga utkara vyaparaya bhavanti. All of these objects have become like sparks of fire in her mind. I feel so sad about it. Hanta. Kim anena uktena. What do I say? Na brumahe, I will not say anymore. What are the objects? Jyotsna, moonlight is also cool. Moktika dama, pearl necklace. Chandana rasaha, sandal paste. Shitamshu, kanta dravaha. Shitamshu kanta must be the, one minute. I think it is Chandrakanta. Ah, Chandrakanta. Yes. Shitamshu Kanta Dravaha is Chandrakanta Mani. So that Chandrakantasya Dravaha, the liquid that just oozes out of the Chandrakanta gem, that is also very cold because it starts emitting liquid when moon rays fall on it. So Chandrakanta Dravaha, Karpuram, Camphor. Kadali, plantain tree, banana tree, that stalk of the banana. Mrinala Valayani, bracelets made of mrinala, lotus stalks. Ambojini Pallavaha, lotus leaves. Lotus leaves which are also soaked in water, which is supposed to have a cooling effect on people. All of these have become sparks of fire. Spulingam is which can give rise to a great fire, antartapam. Because you are occupied in her mind. Kim anena uktena. What is the point in my saying? Na brumaha. I will not say. So after saying all of this, she is saying there is no point in my saying. सो ऐ विल् नाट् से दट् इस् उक्तविषयस्य आक्षेपः निषेधः इति द्विविधः द्विविध आक्षेपः ओके नेक्स्ट् इस् विभावना an easier way to understand vibhavana and then the next one is visheshokti both of these alankaras are actually opposite now vibhavana is phalam yatra phala prakara vibhavana is actually kriyayaha pratishedaha karana roopa kriyam vina api karyasya utpattih vibhavana karanam vina api because अन्य कार्यम अत्र विभाव्यते वि थिंक ऑफ सम अदर कार्यम दट कारणम दट कुड बी रेस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर सच अ फल उत्पत्ति फॉर सच अ कार्यम फॉर एन एफेक्ट लाइक दिस सो क्रियायाः प्रतिषेधे द क्रिया इज नेगेटेड हियर देयर इज नो क्रिया येट फल व्यक्ति ही फल प्रकाशनम देयर इज अ रिजल्ट विदाउट द हेतु हेतु रूप क्रियायाः निषेधे अपि इवन विदाउट द कॉसल एक्शन तत् फल प्रकाशनं देर इज एन एफेक्ट फॉर दट एफेक्ट इज सीन देन इट इज विभावना यथा कुसुमित लताभिः अहता अपि अधत्त रुजम अलिकुलैः अदष्टा अपि परिवर्तते स्म नलिनी लहरीभिः अलोलिता अपि अघूर्णत सा सो देर आर थ्री डिफरेंट सेंटेंसेस हियर where it is talking about the viraha avastha of a nayika she is suffering a lot even though she has not been hit by creepers kusumita latabihi pushpa sahita latabihi ahata api apidita api ataadita api even though she was not hit by creepers she still shows rujam adatta ruk is wound she appears she has wounds rujam adatta she has a lot of wounds on her body even though she has not been hit by kusumita lata just a creeper will not give so much of wounds when a pushpita lata if you hit someone with a pushpa lata then that pushpam will make impressions in the body and there will be wounds in the body see she is very sukumaratva this is not by forceful hitting or anything it is just say lata hananam vina api tasyaha ruja rugdharanam there is a rujam in her body she has wounds alikulaihi adashta api even though she has not been bitten by bhramara by alikulam bees even if she was not stung by bees parivartate sma she turns herself and does not show her face so if you are stung by bees then it will become swollen everywhere and you will not feel like showing your face to others so it is like even if she is not stung by bees she still does not show her face because her face is probably swollen because of viraha karanat everything is viraha karanam here she is experiencing pida because of viraham that anya karanam is not mentioned here instead he is saying without this particular karanam the karya utpatti hi is seen ahata api rujam dharati adashta api parivartate sma she turns away nalini lahari bihi alolita api alolita nalini is a lotus pond there are many waves in the lahari when you keep on looking at the waves sometimes you can be dizzy aghurnata sa she was feeling dizzy even though she was not looking at the waves of the or lahari can also mean whirlpool so if you keep looking at a whirlpool inside a lake that can also give you one lolita means if you are pushed into a pond which has whirlpools so nalini lahari bihi alolita api even though she was not she was not swayed by the lotus the pond waves she felt dizzy aghurnata sa सो तरङ्गसम्बन्धं विना अपि तस्याः घूर्णनम् आसीत् इति वर्णनात् तत्र हेतुं विना अपि कार्यस्य उत्पत्तिः दृश्यते. दिस् इस् विभावनालङ्कारः. नेक्स्ट् इस् विशेषोक्ति वेर् सति कारणे कार्यस्य अनुत्पत्तिः. पुष्कले कारणे, ईवन् दो देर् आर् मेनी रीसन्स् फार् सम्थिङ्ग् टु हेपन्, दट् कार्यं हेस् नाट् हेपन्ड्. सो विशेषोक्तिः अखण्डेषु कारणेषु फल अवचः. अखण्डेषु कारणेषु सत्सु, देर् आर् मेनी रीसन्स् फार् द कार्यं टु हेपन् बट् फलस्य अवचः, द फलं हेस् नाट् बीन् सेड्, विच् मीन्स् देर् इस् नो कार्यं. मिलितेष्वपि कारणेषु कार्यस्य अकथनं विशेषोक्तिः. हियर् द निमित्तं कारणं केन् बि गिवन्. देर् आर् त्री टैप्स् आफ् विशेषोक्ति. अनुक्तनिमित्ता, निमित्तं मे नाट् बि गिवन् निमित्तस्य अकथने. उक्तनिमित्ता विशेषोक्तिः मीन्स् निमित्तस्य कथनं, द रीज़न् इस् गिवन्. अचिन्त्यनिमित्ता, ऐ काण्ट् इवन् अण्डर्स्टाण्ड् द रीज़न्. सो दुरधिगम, इट् इस् वेरि डिफिकल्ट् फार् अस् टु अण्डर्स्टाण्ड् द रीज़न्. देर् आर् त्री टैप्स्. सो द फस्ट् वन् इस् अनुक्तनिमित्ता, वेर् द रीज़न् हेस् नाट् बीन् सेट्. दि एक्साम्पल्, निद्रा निवृत्तौ उदिते द्युरत्ने, सखीजने द्वारपदं पराप्ते, श्लथीकृताश्लेष रसे भुजङ्गे, चचाल नालिङ्गनतः अङ्गना सा. दिस् इस् वेरि सिमिलर् टु वि रेड् इन् द ऐ थिङ्क् फस्ट् उद्योतम् आफ् ध्वन्यालोक. ओमिति कृत्वा न श्लथीकरोति, आहूतोऽपि सहायैः ओमिति उक्त्वा विमुक्तनिद्रः अपि गन्तुमनाः अपि पथिकः सङ्कोचं नैव शिथिलयति. आहूतोऽपि सहायैः, ईवन् दो हि वास् काल्ड् बै हिस् फ्रेण्ड्स्, ओमिति उक्त्वा हि सेस् यस् ऐ एम् कमिङ्ग्. विमुक्तनिद्रः, हि इस् नो लाङ्गर् स्लीपिङ्ग्, हि इस् ओपन्ड् हिस् ऐस्. गन्तुमनाः अपि, हि वाण्ट्स् टु गो वित् द रेस्ट् आफ़् हिस् फ्रेण्ड्स्. पतिकः, ट्रावलर्, सङ्कोचं नैव शिथिलयति. हि इस् कड्लिङ्ग् हिम्सेल्फ् एण्ड् स्लीपिङ्ग् लैक् दिस् एण्ड् हि डस् नाट् लेट् गो आफ् देट् पोस्चर् एट् आल्. सो देर् केन् बि मेनि रीसन्स्. द रीज़न् हेस् नाट् बीन् सेड् हियर्. अनुक्तनिमित्ता, इट् इस् नाट् एक्चुलि ध्वनि. द निमित्तम् इस् सम्थिङ्ग् दट् वि नो, ऐदर् शैत्यकारणात् सम्थिङ्ग् आर् दि अदर्. हियर् आल्सो वेरि सिमिलर्. निद्रा निवृत्तौ, शी इस् नाट् स्लीपिङ्ग्, her sleep is over. Udite dyu ratne, dyu ratnam, dyu akasham, akashasya ratnam kim? Suryaha. So suryaha eva akashasya ratnam. Surye udite sati, when the sun has also risen. Sakhi jane dwarapadam parapte, parapte they have prapte. The sakhi jana, her friends have all come to the dwaram, they have come to the doorstep to, you know, play with her or talk to her, everything. Her husband also, shlati krita ashlesha rase bhujange. Bhujanga is not, it is not pati, it is the rahasya pati. So her kamuka, bhujangaha, is a kamuka. He also, shlati krita ashlesha rasam. He has also loosened his embrace. He has been alinganam kurvan asit saha, ashlesham kurvan asit, tadapi ashleshaha shlati krataha tena, adhuna. So ashlesha rasaha shlati krataha api. He has let go and he has slackened his embrace now. Even then, tathapi alinganataha, from that embrace, sa angana, that lady, naika, alinganataha na chachala, she did not move away, na chachala, she did not move away from her, that alinganam, from that embrace. She did not feel like doing it. What does it show? It is actually anuraga atishayaha is the reason here. She was so much in love and she wanted to stay in that embrace. And that reason has not been said in this. All of the reasons are present for her to move away from the bed and away from his embrace and go, yet she did not move. So sati pushkale karane, nidra nivrittihi ekam karanam, suryodayaha ekam karanam, सखीजनानां द्वारप्रदेशे प्राप्तिः तदपि एकं कारणं। कामुकः स्वस्य आलिङ्गनस्य श्लथीकरणमपि कारणं। पुष्कले कारणं, देर् आर् सो मेनि रीसन्स् फार् हर् टु गेट् औट् बट् स्टिल् शी डिड् नाट्। तद् कार्य अनुत्पत्तिः, आलिङ्गनात् न चचाल इति कार्य अनुत्पत्तिः। सेकेण्ड् पायिण्ट् इस् सेकेण्ड् वेरैटि इस् उक्तनिमित्त, द रीसन् इस् गिवन्। कर्पूरैव दद्दोऽपि शक्तिमान्यो जने जने, नमो अस्तु अवार्यवीर्याय तस्मै मकरकेतवे। द रीसन् इस् गिवन् हियर्, कर्पूरैव दग्ध नमः तस्मै मकरकेतवे, तस्मै मकरकेतवे मन्मथाय नमः। नमस्कारम्स् टु दट् काम मन्मथ, हू कर्पूरैव दग्धः अपि, ईवन् दो हि वास् बर्न्ट् लैक् कर्पूर, हि वास् टोटलि बर्न्ट् बै शिव, रैट्? शिव बर्न्ट् हिम् एट् दट् स्पाट्, भस्मावशेषं मदनं चकार। सो हि वास् बर्न्ट् कम्प्लीट्लि लैक् अ कर्पूरम्। येट् जने जने, इन् एव्री पर्सन् शक्तिमान्, हि हेज् अ ग्रेट् पवर्। वन्स् यु बर्न् द कर्पूरम्, इट् इस् नाट् इट् आल् प्रेसेण्ट्, देर् इस् ओन्ली आश्, यु वाश् इट् अवे, रैट्? There is no trace of a Karpuram. He also burnt, he was burnt down like a Karpuram, yet how is he, there is every reason for him to disappear, yet he has only Shakti in every person. Everybody falls in love in some way or the other for something or the other, right? So Shaktiman yaha jane jane, in every person he still remains powerful. Why? Avarya viryaya. He has a power which cannot be removed at all. Avarya viryaya tasmai makarakeyatave namaha. Astu. Let my, I offer my salutations to that Manmatha who has an inimitable strength, who is powerful in everyone, whose strength cannot be removed at all. Karpuraiva dagdvapi. Here the reason is given. Avarya viryaya tasmat karanateva dagdaha api. तिरस्कार हेतुः वर्तते, तिरस्कारः अल्ल, तिरोभवन हेतुः वर्तते, तथापि, आर् यू केन् से ही शुड् बि पवर्लेस् बट् येट् ही इस् पवर्फुल्। शक्तिः वर्तते एव इति कार्यस्य उत्पत्तिः दृश्यते। नेक्स्ट् इस् अचिन्त्यनिमित्ता विशेषोक्तिः, स एकः त्रीणि जयति जगन्ति कुसुमायुधः, हरतापि तनुं यस्य शम्भुनाद बलं हृतम्। यस्य तनुं हरता अपि शम्भुना बलं न हृतं, सः कुसुमायुधः एकः त्रीणि जगन्ति जयति। मन्मथ हूस् बाडि तनुं हरता, शिव टुक् अवे हिस् बाडि, येट् ही कुड् नाट् टेक् अवे हिस् बलम्। I don't understand the reason. So that is the achintya nimittam. Katham balam na hritam. Once your body is gone, how can you still remain powerful? Not only is he just simply powerful, but he has single-handedly, he defeats the entire world. Saha ekaha, a single person, kusuma ayudaha, he has a pushpa ayudham, as his weapon is flowers. Jayati, not only one world but trini jaganti jayati. There has not been a man who has not fallen under the graces of Manmatha, under the clutches of Manmatha. He has been able to defeat everybody. How is that possible? Shambhu, while removing his body, he could not remove his balam. How can that be? That is actually shastra rahasyam. That nimittam, achintya nimittam, is for this, to know the rahasyam, to know the karanam. You have to study Saundarya Lahari for that. Dhanuf Paushpam Maurvi Madhukaramayi Pancha Vishikaha Vasantaha Samantaha Malayamar Yodhana Rataha Tathapi Yekaha Himagiri Sute Kamapi Kripam Apangatte Labdhva Jagaditam Anango Vijayate. He gets some sort of a grace from your Apangam, just your Kataksha Vikshanam gives him a great strength to win over the entire world. That is Shastra Rahasyam, which should not be brought into Alankara Shastram actually. So he says, Achintya Nimittam. I can't even understand this cause that gives him that strength to win over the entire world. When Shiva, while removing his body, he could not remove his balam. How is that possible? That is because Shakti is acting from behind the screens. Huh? So militeshu karaneshu satsu api tatra karyasya akathanam karya anutpattihi eva visheshoktihi. Next is yathasankhyam. Yathasankhya alankaram kramena eva kramikanam samanvayaha krame bhavanam kramavatanam padarthanam uktakramena eva samanvayaha. So there is a list of objects that are said, maybe a list of other actions are also said. Each you'll have to go with one connects to one, two will connect to two, three will connect to three, like that. So you can say, I am a simple example, I am a wife, a student and a teacher, or I am a wife, mother, student, teacher to my husband, children, guru and students. So if I say that, I will have to connect one with one, two with two and three with three. I am a wife to my husband, mother to my children, student to my guru and guru to my students. That's how it will, you will have to connect it. Very similar to that, you will have to, that is yathasankhyam. Kramena eva kramikanam samanvayaha. In the same order in which it has been said, you will have to connect it with the second portion. Here he uses three things. So he gives three different lists and connects all of those. Yekaha tridha vasasi chetasi chitramatra deva. So hey deva, yekaha tvam, a king is being praised here. So O king, you are just one person, but you are present in the minds of people, tridha, in three ways you are present in three different people's minds. Chitramatra, this is indeed a great surprising thing. Okay, so what is that? Dvisham, vidvisham cha, mrigadrisham cha, tapam cha, sammada rasam cha, ratim cha, pushnan, shauryoshmana cha, vinayena cha, leelaya cha. I have just connected 1 to 1, 2 to 2 and 3 to 3. That is how I have written it as separate sentences so that it's easier for us to understand. So shauryoshmana, tapam pushnan, dvisham chetasi vasasi. That's the first sentence. If it had just been said like this, then there is no chamatkaram. The chamatkaram lies in that alankaram by mentioning it in this manner. 1, 2, 3, and then 1, 2, 3, then 1, 2, 3. You will have to connect ones and all together, twos together and threes together. So shaurya ushmana, by the pratapam, by your shauryam, ushma is fire or surya. So your parakramam is like surya. With that tapam pushnan, you are creating or you are increasing the tapam among your enemies in the minds of the dvisham. Dvisham chetasi vasasi, you stay in the minds of your enemies. By tapam pushnan, you are increasing the tapam in their minds. With what? With your shauryam. You also have another gunam. What is that? Vinaya. You are very disciplined. So people who are intelligent, the scholars, the learned, love you because of that. Sammada rasam. What is sammadam? 1 minute. No, I went into Arthantranyasam, sorry. Sammadam. It's here. Correct. Anandarasam. Okay. Sammadarasam is Anandarasam. Anandarasam ratim. Preetim cha pushnati, Anandarasam pushnan. You are increasing the anandarasa. You are giving so much of happiness to vidusham, for the learned. So vinayena sammadarasam pushnan vidusham chetasi vasasi. With your vinaya guna, you are increasing that anandam in the minds of the people and you are living in the minds of the scholars with that. The third gunam that he says is leelaya. In a very sportive manner, ரதிம் புஷ்ணன்னு, யூ இன்க்ரீஸ் த பேஷன் இன் த மைண்ட்ஸ் ஆஃப் த மிருகி த்ரிஷா. பை லிவிங் யூ லிவ் இன் த மைண்ட்ஸ் ஆஃப் த மிருகி த்ரிஷா, த லேடிஸ், பியூட்டிஃபுல் லேடிஸ், பை இன்க்ரீசிங் த பேஷன் வெரி ஈஸிலி லீலையா. ஓகே, ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் யதாசங்கிய அலங்காரம். நெக்ஸ்ட் இஸ் அர்த்தாந்திரநியாசம். தேர் ஆர் ஃபோர் டைப்ஸ் ஆஃப் அர்த்தாந்திரநியாச. சாமான்யம் வா விசேஷோ வா தத் அந்யேன சமர்த்தியதே யத்து சஹ அர்த்தாந்தரநியாசா சாதர்மியேன இதரேன வா. சாதர்மியம் அண்ட் இதரம். சாதர்மியம் இஸ் சமான தர்மவத்வம், வேர் இஸ் வைதர்மியம், இதரம் இஸ் வைதர்மியம் விச் இஸ் விருத்த தர்மவத்வம். எதர் யூ கம்பேர் டூ திங்ஸ் பை ஷோயிங் அ சமான தர்ம ஆர் பை ஷோயிங் அ விருத்த தர்மம். சாமான்யம் விசேஷம் வா தத் அந்யேன சமர்த்தியதே. அ வெரி காமன் எக்ஸாம்பிள், வெரி ஈஸிலி அண்டர்ஸ்டுட் எக்ஸாம்பிள் இஸ் ஃப்ரம் குவலியானந்த, வேர் யூ சே ஹனுமான் அப்திம் அதரது. ஹனுமான் கிராஸ் தி ஓஷன். கிம் துஷ்கரம் மகாத்மனாம், வாட் இஸ் டிஃபிகல்ட் ஃபார் கிரேட் பீப்புள், பிகாஸ் ஹனுமான் இஸ் கிரேட், ஹீ இட் இஸ் ஈஸிலி பாசிபிள் ஃபார் ஹிம் டு கிராஸ் தி ஓஷன். Normal people cannot cross the ocean. So many things are understood from this. But you are justifying the fact that Hanuman crossed the ocean with a samanya, with a general attitude that great people is generally. Hanuman is also one of them. He is a vishesha. He is a particularly great person. Whereas great people is a generality. That is the samanyam. So vishesha samanya acts like this. If I say pustakam, it is a samanyam. If I say Kavya Prakasha Pustakam, then it is a particular, one particular book in that. That is how Samanya Vishesha Bhava exists. So here Hanuman Abdhim Matarathu, Hanuman is a particular person. Abdhim Matarathu, he crossed the ocean. Mahatmanam Kim Dushkaram, Mahatma is a great person. That becomes the Samanya. So I justify the action of a singular, particular person with based on the Samanya. Or I can justify a samanya based on a vishesha. See, this person act very greatly, just like how Hanuman did it. That can also happen. So there are four types. The first one is visheshena samanyasya samarthanam sadharmya ritya nijadosha avrita manasam atisundarameva bhati viparitam pashyati pitta upahataha Shashi Shubhram Shankham Api Peetam. Someone who is, you know, Nija Dosha Avrita Manasam. Those whose minds, Manasam, Avritam, it is totally covered by Nija Dosha. If someone is totally blinded by their own Dosha, like say Duryodhana, they ati sundaram api, even if it is a very beautiful object, viparitam eva bhati, they will only look at it in a wrong manner. Viparitam, in a small story that I've probably said many times, which is Krishna asked Duryodhana to go and look at the world. He came back and said the world is filled with bad people. Yudhishthira went and saw the entire world and said the world is filled with good people. It only reflects what is there in the mind. So, nijadosha avrita manasam jantunam praninam ati sundarameva, even if it is something very beautiful, viparitameva bhati. They only look at it in a viparita manner. Pitta upahitaha, a person who has pitta dosham, shashi shubhram api shankham, A conch, a shell, which is Shashi Shubhram, which is as white as the moon. He will only look at it as Peetam. It will seem yellow. A jaundiced eyed person will look at any white thing as only yellow. Pashyati eva. Here, Nijadosha Avrita Manaha is a particular, is a Samanyam here. That Samanyam is... You justify the samanyam by pitta upahitaha is a particular person. He has a dosham. This particular dosham is only pitta dosha. Uyuktaha purushaha iti visheshaha saha shankham pita rupataya pashyati iti tatra vishesham. And ati sundaramapi yatkimapi vastu vartate tat samanyam vartate tat viparitameva pashyati iti prathama purvardham tatra samanyam உத்தரார்த்தஸ்து விசேஷா. சோ விசேஷேன உத்தரார்த்தேன சாமான்யம் பூர்வார்த்தம் சமர்த்தனம் கரோதி, பூர்வார்த்தஸ்ய சமர்த்தனம் கரோதி. नेक्स्ट वन इज द ऑपोजिट सामान्येन विशेषस्य समर्थनं साधर्म्येन दट आल्सो सुसीत वसन अलङ्कारायां कदाचन कौमुदी महसी सुदृशी स्वैरं यान्त्यां गतो अस्तम अभूत विदुः तदनु भवतः कीर्तिः केनापि अगीयत येन सा प्रियगृहम् अगात् मुक्ताशङ्का क्व नासि शुभप्रदः दिस् वास् देर् इन् दोषप्रकरणं वेर् वि रेड् अर्थदोषाः इन् दट् अर्थदोषस्थलं दिस् वास् देर् बट् दिस् इस् नाट् अ दोषयुक्त श्लोकम् just explain it because it's a long time before we had the shloka. So susita vasana alankarayam kadachana kaumudi mahasi, a lady who was she had dressed her, an abhisarika had dressed herself very beautifully. It was a kaumudi mahasi. The night was filled with moonlight and during that time she was wearing susita white cloth susita vasana alankarayam, she was also wearing alankaram, and swairam yantyam, she was going towards her kamuka. At that point of time, what happened? Viduhu, the chandra, astam abhut, it set, the moon set, and it was slowly going to become daytime. And during the daytime, she will be noticed by everybody. Abhisarikas do not go during the daytime. So when the moon set, she will not be she will be seen by everybody, and she did not want that. So at that point of time, still she went to her priya griham agath mukta ashanka, without any ashanka, without any doubt, she still went to her priya's house. How? Because someone at that point of time decided to sing about your praise. Bhavatah kirtihi kenaapi agiyata, someone sang your praise. Praise is always kirtihi is shuklavarna. So kirti is very white in color. So the moment someone sang your kirti, the entire world was again filled with white. Then it became like a moon for her, and nobody will recognize her white sari. So she was very happy about it. So tadanu bhavataha kirtihi kenapi agiyata yena sa, because of which she could go to her priya griham agath mukta ashanka, without any fear she could go to her husband lover's house. Tava shubha pradaha kva na asi, where you exist everywhere. Where are you not present? You are present everywhere. You are giving shubham for everybody. So that is the samanyam. Kva na asi apitu sarvatra eva tvam sukham dadasi iti, that is the samanyam. Nayikaah swairagamana sthalam is just one particular vishayam. Wherever the nayika is going, there someone sang your kirti and you provided sukham for her. She could go to her lover's house. That is only a vishesha, and that vishesha has been justified by the samanyam, which is, where do you not give happiness? You give happiness everywhere. That is the samanyam. Okay, so samanyam, samanyena visheshasya samarthanam tattu sadharmyam. You are not talking about a viruddha dharma, it is only the samana dharma. Just as you give happiness to that nayika, you also give happiness to everybody. Okay, the next two examples are viruddha dharmatva dharmavatvam. So vaidharmyena visheshena samanyasya samarthanam, and vaidharmyena samanyena visheshasya samarthanam. Gunanameva dauratmyat धुरी धुर्यः नियुज्यते असंजात किणस्कन्दः सुखं स्वपिति गौर्गलिः. सो गुणानामेव दौरात्म्यात्, इफ समवन इज प्लेस्ड इन अ रेस्पॉन्सिबल पोजिशन, इट इज ओनली बिकॉज ऑफ द क्वालिटीज दैट ही हैड हैज, यू नो, गुणानामेव द क्वालिटीज, गुण, ही इज टॉकिंग ऑफ द गुणास एज अ दोषम, दौरात्म्य, यू नो, द दीज बैड गुड क्वालिटीज आर देयर, नो, it is because of those bad good qualities. It's actually an oxymoron there, but we saying it in such a manner just to show that vaidharmyam. Dhuri, in the position of responsibility, dhuryaha, a person who is capable of dhuri sthapayitum yogyam yasya saha dhuryaha. Dhuryaha dhuri niyujyate, a person who has the capability of taking responsibilities is placed in a responsible position because of you know that that good qualities that he has dauratmyat viruddhena gaur galihi ityukte it is an expression it is a type of vrishabha which is not used for anything it is not used for plowing the land at all or nor is it used for taking the cart go cart that is for that also it is not used so gaur galihi sukham swapiti without any responsibilities this worthless bull will just sleep very comfortably because he does not have any asanjata kinaskandaha his shoulder has not been wounded at all kinam is a wound ruja so asanjata skandha his shoulder so the if you keep that yoke on the bull or if you tie that halam the plow to the bull then there will be a mark because of doing that work every day such a mark is not present in this type of a bull so saha sukam swapiti nobody will place it under the yoke dhuhu also means a yoke so here visesham is the gaur galihi duryaha is a samanya person who is capable of taking on responsibilities so samanyasya samarthanam vaidarmyena kriyate we are not talking about the great bull that is capable of plowing the land but we are actually talking of a worthless bull which just sleeps lazily without any taking any responsibility so that is the vaidharmyam viruddha dharma dharmam upayujya atra samarthanam kriyate next one ahohi me bahu aparadham ayusha yad apriyam vachyam idam maya idrisham teyeva danyaha suhrudaha parabhavam jagati adrishtva eva hi ye kshayam gataha me bahu aparadham ayusha yad apriyam vachyam idam maya idrisham the context here is apannam suhrudam prati tad avastha uchitam apriyam vaktukamasya kheda atishayat sva jivitam nindatah kasyachit uktihi so there is a very apannam suhrudam prati tad avastha uchitam apriyam vaktukamasya kheda atishayat because he is so disappointed he is talking about his state here you know I am not what do I say about my own state ahohi my state is really a pitiable state me ayusha bahu aparadham I have done a lot of aparadham in my life yasmat idrisham सुहृद् व्यसन रूपम् इदम् अप्रियं मम वाच्यं सुहृद् प्रिय उक्तिः सुहृद् अप्रिय उक्तिः सी ही इज गोइंग एंड टेलिंग सम सुहृद् दैट आई हैव टू कम एंड टेल यू समथिंग व्हिच इज वेरी बैड फॉर यू आई मस्ट हैव डन अ लॉट ऑफ ग्रेट पापम इन माय लाइफ दैट आई हैव टू कम एंड टेल माय सुहृद् दैट सच अ बैड थिंग हैज हैपेंड सो ही स्वस्यैव जीवितं निन्दति सः किमर्थं सुहृत् प्रति एवम् अप्रियं वक्तव्यम् इति स्व हि थॉट थिंक्स अबाउट हिज ओन सिचुएशन एंड हि अब्यूसेस हिज सिचुएशन हि सेज आई मस्ट बी द मोस्ट अनफॉर्चुनेट पर्सन टू कम एंड टेल माय फ्रेंड सच अ बैड न्यूज अप्रियं वाच्यम् इदम् ईदृशम् Deva Danyaha. Maybe he has to convey something that his life is destroyed or something of that sort, you know. He has to come and convey to his friend who is in a very apat state. Viruddha Dharma way, Vaidharmiyena, how does he justify it? Those Suhrudaha eva, Deva Danyaha Suhrudaha, those great friends are only Danyaha. They are only fortunate. Parabhavam jagati adrishtva eva kshayam gataha those people are only fortunate who have died in this world without even seeing any misfortune they have lived a good life and they have died in this world, only those people are Sukriti, Dhanyaha, they are only fortunate. So I am indeed unfortunate that I have to come and say this apriyam to my friend. Only those people who are fortunate, those people are fortunate who have gone out of this world without seeing any apat, without seeing any parabhava, which is apat, apatti. This is also vaidharmyam. And sukhridaha dhanyaha te eva iti samanyam tatra aham iti visheshaha. It is a particular. So samanyena visheshasya samartanam kintu vaidharmyena. Maya bahu aparadham iti tatra viruddha dharmaha. And on the other side, he says, te eva dhanyaha dhanyatvam api uttam tatra. So that is a viruddha dharma. Okay. So we'll stop with this. Next class, we'll start with Virodhalankara.